So I want to emphasize our deep concern about the escalation of hostilities in Khan Yunis, which has resulted in an increase in the number of internally displaced people seeking refuge in Rafah. Most are living in makeshift structures, tents, or out in the open. Rafah is a pressure cooker of despair, and we fear for what comes next.